helpful in general is to talk about all the different ways you can bring chords and Bach, and maybe also connect that with all the different kinds of flexibility that we need to have to do Bach chords. I would experiment with this kind of, do you ever do this kind of exercise? Just put your bow with the frog on the E string. Like the very bitter end, the very end. And then just release without taking out the bow exactly if you're pinky. So see how much, look at all that range. So right away, think about all the stuff you can do. Obviously, we never just use the fingers, but just adding a little bit of that to also the elbow. So one time.
Thank you.
see how it sounds, but not saying to do it. But I want to hear you sing through the middle.
Okay.
So just let go of that.